Wait. Ooh, ooh. Hey, one, two. Hey, one, two.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to another evening's light entertainment with Tull. We shall begin, as is our wont, with rather a lengthy piece, you see, one designed to have you stumbling uneasily from buttock to buttock about halfway through. The filament of his name here is thick as a brick.
Thank you.
It appears there is a very urgent telephone message for a Mr Lloyd Bridges if he's in the audience tonight. I think there might be a Dover soul on the line.
Thank you. cut the grass down by the river, where the swelling mountain water flows onward to the sea. The builder of the castle reveals his purpose and contemplates the milky girl whose offer is his to see. The young men of the household have all gone into service, and I'm not to be expected, for if we meet again, the innocent young masters are losing a little faster. It's part of letting take breath, you know, to me. And the poor Jesus, what a soldier is to be. Thank you.
Thank you. Here is now played a rhythmic link sequence consisting of alternating bars of C minor suspended fourth and F major. This quiet and very pleasant interlude precedes an entry by John's organ, which then unites with the guitar to provide a textural overlay rich in percussive counter-rhythms. Young Gerald Bostock's poem is then taken up once more, sung of course by Mr. Anderson, and after a further 10 bars, the guitarist, the drummer, and I myself will blend and aspire towards eager participation in anticipation of the orgasmic sensation to follow.
I see you shuffling in the court's room with your rings upon your face. Cause then you're down in little sidies and you sail the buckles here. Laying at the hard case, you follow the example of the comic paper idol who lets you bend the
Thank you. It's all over.
One whose name may be familiar to you all as having appeared on earlier song titles. Recently released from an 18-month spell in a London institute for those wearing checkered suits, but here tonight with a new
Thank you. Go on, go on, go on.
By way of fond farewell,
as is our habit at this time of the evening. This is a piece specifically written for you all to go home to, or from, depending on your inclination, of course. Begun in rather dynamic fashion by the maestro of the grand pianoforte, Hammond organ, and Till Heineken. On my left, your right, the modest gentleman, Mr. John Evans. Balding gentleman at my rear, Mr. Martin Lancelot Bar. Yah, yah. No. One mustn't get carried away, must one? One might incite young bear to play longer than this is you. Right there. Ooh, lovely. This is a song called, but not really. Sort of, but not really. Sort of, but not really, called White. We'll see you later.
I don't see you again as a whole. I'm gonna But the scenery is colorful, but the scene
dead. Just been all behind the trumpet, and the big door is breaking. The audience thank you.
the whole damn thing around. Well, it's not the kind you have to wind up.